Hello, Mabel Canton Elementary students. Welcome to day number 3 of our workout regime. And you know what they call Wednesday if you're doing these in order. Today is Wednesday. This is also called hump day. And so if we get to today's workout, when we get to today's workout, we will have only 2 days left, so we're over the hump. So we're super excited to work out today with you. I got some good news. My cousin Bo Hunter Morkin that led the workout yesterday, he made it back to the Canadian Rockies, the northern part of Canada, with his hunting buddies, so he made it safe and sound. He wanted to say great job yesterday with the workout, and he was excited to help out. Today, we're gonna need a couple props. And one of the props, if you have them, would be a ball. And I have a ball right here. It doesn't have to be a big ball. It can be a smaller ball. It's totally up to you. You just need one. If you don't have a ball in your house, you can grab a shoe, you can grab a pillow, or you can even grab some of this, toilet paper. I know everybody has lots of toilet paper around the house because everybody's been going to Walmart grabbing stuff. So if you have this, we just have to be able to throw it up and catch it and stuff. The second thing we're going to need, because we're going to be doing some arm workout stuff, is like some cans, like cans of corn, cans of beans. If you don't have any of that in your cupboards, you can grab just a box of like pumpkin bar mixing stuff, just anything that you're gonna be able to grab two of and kind of work all that stuff out. And so, you know, like I said yesterday and the day before, you know, we want to make sure that we have plenty of space and room to walk around and move around. We want to make sure that if you got to hit pause and have a longer workout, a longer break during the workout, or to go get a ball, to go get something, absolutely hit pause. Water bottle, super, super important. And as always, we want to encourage our parents to work out with us. So Jaden, Peyton, I want to make sure, Wilson, you go get your dad, tell him to stop playing video games. Get him out here to start working out with you. Ella and Nolan Halverson, go get your mom. Tell her to stop baking, cooking, doing all the stuff she does at home. Tell her to come work out with you guys. I'm super excited. My doctor told me that the food poisoning is over. I can lead the workout to, just one second. Oh, Coach T again. Okay. Hey coach, how's it going? Okay. All right. Okay. So let me get this straight. You lost your mom in arm wrestling again last night. So Linda and you arm wrestled and she beat you again. Okay, yeah, I know. Yep. All right, just slow down. I know you're frustrated. Okay, no, I got some tips. I'm going to be able to help you get some bigger arm muscles. I'll be right up. Okay, all right, we'll see you. Bye. Okay, Mabel Canton Elementary, I'm really sorry. I got to go help my friend. Coach T is a good friend of mine, and that's what you do. When a friend needs help, you go help. So I'm going to go help him try and get a little bit stronger so he can maybe beat his mom finally in arm wrestling. But I have a cousin staying with me, and I think you're really going to like him. So I'll go get him. He's going to do the workout today. I'm going to go help Coach T get a little bit stronger. Cowabunga, dudes and dudettes at Mabel Canton Elementary. It's awesome to be here with you. My name is Finn Moondoggy Morkin, and I've been a professional surfer since I was 10. I live in Hawaii. I was up visiting my cousin, Mr. Lonnie Morkin. You guys know him. They say there's a resemblance. I think he's much better looking than I am, but he knew that I might have to help him out making some of these videos. So I'm here today. I'm gonna lead you guys through a surfer workout, and I know what you're thinking right now. Finn Moondoggy Morkin, will I ever be a surfer? I live in Minnesota. Well, you know, the thing is, the first thing you gotta do, you gotta be able to dress like a surfer, okay? So here we go. I'm dressed like a surfer. You can do this too. The second thing, you gotta talk like a surfer. So you gotta use words like gnarly, epic, my favorite one, totally tubular. So you gotta talk like a surfer. And the third thing, guys, you gotta have a body like a surfer. You gotta be in shape like a surfer. And that's what I'm here for you to do today. I'm gonna get you in shape just like a surfer. So the first thing we need to do here, guys, we gotta crank up some tunes, because working out is always better when we got music. So I'm gonna put my surfboard down. I'm gonna crank some tunes here. What do we got playing today here? Oh my gosh. Sounds like we got a little Beach Boys going on. Who doesn't like the Beach Boys? All right, so here we go, guys. I got my zinc oxide. We don't wanna get sunburned when we're out in the sun surfing all day, so we're gonna start out with our warm-up. So right now, we're gonna start out just jogging in place. We're moving our arms, we're moving our legs, we're moving our feet. This is simple, but boy, I tell you what, you can move forward, you can move backwards, I can pump my arms really fast, I can pump them really slow, I can move my feet fast. What a great warm up. All right, here we go. Next thing, guys, I know it doesn't feel like it, but we're close to summer. We're gonna practice some swimming right now. Here we go, so we're warming up our arms. We're moving our arms like this. Here we go, here we go, here we go. Great job, great job. Here we go, a little breaststroke. Here we go, nice, nice. Here we go, oh boy, here we go. Tough one, backstroke. I tell you what, as good of a surfer as I am, sometimes I still wipe out. I gotta be able to swim and get back on my board. All right, here we go. The first thing we're gonna do with our workout today, we're gonna call these bicycle crunches. So I'm gonna lay down, I'm gonna lift my feet up, and I'm gonna kind of move my feet like I'm riding a bicycle. So I'm gonna do 30 of these, and then I'm gonna rest, and then I'm gonna do 30 more. So we have two sets of these. So here we go, here we go. Going down on the ground. We got 30 of them, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. All right, woo! That's one set down. We got one set left. We got one set left. Here we go, here we go. If you need a break, break, do it. If you need some water, do it. Here we go, my second set. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Let's go really fast. The last 10, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! All right. Great job, Mabel Canton Elementary. Those are called bicycle crunches. Our next one, here we go. We're gonna need a ball. And I know Mr. Morgan had said to grab a ball. If you don't have a ball, you can grab a shoe, a pillow. I think that goofball Mr. Morgan even said you could use toilet paper, anything that you can throw and catch. So the first thing we're gonna do, we're gonna put the ball in one hand. We're gonna do 10 catches with one hand. Now, if you have a low ceiling, don't hit anything. Don't break anything. Don't throw it at your brother or sister, your mom or dad. We just want to play catch. So right hand, 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Whoa, that was a high one. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Other hand. Now I'm going to my left. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. All right, here we go. I'm using two hands. I'm throwing the ball up, and I'm clapping one time and catching it. Now, for some of you bigger kids, this is going to be easy, so you got to challenge yourself. You might get 2, 3, 4, 10 claps. Who knows? All right, here we go. 10 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Let's see how many claps I can do. Here we go. That must have been like 10 or 11. All right, here we go. Last one. I'm going to take the ball. I'm going to spin it in the air and catch it. Now it's going to have a little backspin to it, so it might be a little trickier. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Us surfers got to have good hand-eye coordination. When we're surfing, we come to an island. A lot of times we got to get a coconut, we got to get a pineapple, we got to get something down out of a tree. One of our buddies chops it down, and we got to catch it. We don't want it to break. So we got to have good hand-eye coordination. Great job, Mabel Canton Elementary. All right, the next thing we're going to do here, guys, we're going to do 30 side-to-side hops. So instead of going forward, backwards, we're just going to pretend there's a little something to the left, a little something to the right. So we're going to go 30 side-to-side hops. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 17, 18, 19, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. All right. Woo! I gotta get a little water here. That's 30. We got one more set of side-to-side jumps. I hope you're starting to feel like surfers, man. Woo! Every day before I go out catching gnarly waves, I do this workout. It's amazing. All right, 30, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! Like a couple of my friends that have also worked out with you. If you're ever tired, sometimes it feels really good just to go, woo! Oh, makes me feel good, I'll tell you that. Here we go. All right, the next thing. We got a foot fire, but today we're adding a corner turn. So if I say left, we're gonna turn a quarter of the way. So that just means 1/4. So if I say left, we're gonna turn left and then come back. If I say right, we're gonna turn and come back. So we have 20 seconds of this. So we might do 6 turns, we might do 8 quarter turns, who knows? All right, 2 sets, 20 seconds, all right, fire, here we go. And remember, some of you might go like this, some of you might go a little bit more like a brontosaurus. All right, here we go, left, here we go, right, here we go, here, right, ooh, you thought I was gonna say left, here we go, left, here we go, right, here we go, left. All right, hey, that's one set down. Walk it out, nice job. I'm gonna get a little more water, here we go. I wish my surfboard had a little water bottle holder so I could just have this with me, but it doesn't. All right, woo! Who loves the Beach Boys, man? You bet, here we go. Foot fire, quarter turns again, here we go. Go, right. Here we go, right, oh yeah. Right, woo, 3 in a row, left. Here we go, here we go, here we go, left. Here we go, right, left, left. All right, we're done, great job, guys. Here we go, now we need to go get our cans of corn, our green beans, our baked beans, our peas. Ugh. Okay, here we go, we gotta get our cans right now. Mr. Morgan was nice enough to let me use dumbbells here. All right, so all we're gonna do is we're gonna bring our right arm up and then our left arm up. Our right arm up, our left arm. Pretty easy, we're gonna do a total of 16. Okay, so I'm gonna do 8 with my right arm, 8 with my left arm, then we're gonna rest. Here we go, we're gonna count to 16. Woo, good tune, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, we got 2 more sets left. But we also want to work our triceps a little bit. That's our muscles under our arms. Our biceps are on top of our arms. We just worked those out. Now our triceps. So I want you to find a chair. You can go to a kitchen chair. You can go to maybe your couch, or you got a chair in the living room. Just something that you're gonna balance yourself in. And we're gonna do some body dips, but going backwards. So this is what it'll look like. Here we go. I'm gonna put my hands on the chair, and I'm going to knees bent or straight ahead. If your legs are straight, it's gonna be a little more challenging. I'm gonna do 15 of these. All right, so I'm gonna do down 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! Feel the burn, baby. Here we go. We're back to our curls, our biceps. So get the canned goods again now. Here we go. We got 16 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, here we go. Second set with the triceps. biceps. Here we go. And again, straight legs, more challenging. Knees bent. I'll show you what that will look like. Here we go. 15. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! Here we go. We got one more set with the biceps. Oh boy. Maybe Coach T should be doing this workout. All right, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. All right, here we go, here we go. Last set with our triceps. Get to 15, here we go. You need to take a break, do it. I don't because I'm a surfer. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. All right. Woo, I'm gonna move this out of the way. I'm gonna get a quick little break. We're almost done. You guys are doing a great job. You guys are doing a great job. Here we go. Woo! Getting a good little sweat working. All right. The next thing we're gonna do, we're gonna do something called a squat and a kick. Oh my gosh, I'm not gonna kick while I'm in my squat, but I'm gonna squat, get up, and then I'm gonna kick. So I'm gonna do 10 of these. So I'm gonna kick with my right foot 5 times, then with my left foot. All right, here we go. Let's start with our arms up. Here we go. Squat, back up, right foot. Here we go. Squat, up, left foot. I had to do this last week. Somebody tried to steal my surfboard, and I said, no way, no way. Here we go, down, right foot. Here we go, down, left foot. That's 4, down, right foot, down, left foot, down, right foot, down, left foot. 2 left, down, right foot, down, left foot. All right, Mabel Kane Elementary, great job. We got one more. And then we're done. Fantastic job. We'll have our cool down like always, but we're gonna do something called a cross punch today. So I think on the first day, PE man let you do a jab. Today now we're gonna set up like a jab, but instead of punching with our lead hand, we're gonna bring our opposite arm forward and punch. So now my left foot is forward. I'm gonna punch with my right arm. So I have 15 of these punches. Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Keep your left hand up the whole time. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. I was kind of pivoting on my back foot too if you want to get a little bit more of a bottom, lower body workout too. All right, now we're going to switch. We got 15 left. You're doing awesome. Here we go. Arms up. What's the next song? Oh, woo! A little grease. Here we go. Right arm up, left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Woo! Pump those arms, man. Great job. All right. So let's do a little bit of cool down. I love this part. It means we got through a grueling, tough workout. So we're gonna jog kinda in place. You can move around a little if you want. Here we go, here we go. Let's do a little bit of swimming again. Here we go, just like we did at the beginning. Oh yeah, oh yeah, here we go. Here we go, cannonball. Oh yeah, here we go, backstroke. Okay, final, we're gonna end with some stretching. Here we go. Oh, this feels so good. Oh my gosh. Here we go, other direction, other direction. Oh, straight down, oh, this is awesome. All right, so hey, once again, Finn Moondoggy Morgan, it was a blast. I'm heading back to Hawaii here later tonight on an airplane. If I don't get stuck in Minnesota, I'm gonna be hitting the waves tomorrow morning. See you tomorrow, see you later, Mabel Canton Elementary.